3 lives left. Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian.